You have tuned into the radio station WJCX The Bar. You have turned it into it. It's a wonderful radio station where all day long nothing but sheep talk. And of course all our favorite sheep songs, Little Bo Peep Has Lost Her Sheep, Ba Ba Black Sheep, Mary Had a Little Lamb, 24 hours a day, nothing but sheep talk. So I have a couple sheep trivia for us to start this morning on our radio station. Let's see what we know. Let's take a guess. How many sheep are there worldwide? Everybody's playing today on the WJC. How many do you think? 433 million, he says. What do you think? Very exact. What do you think, Keith? 8.5 million. 1 billion. 1 billion sheep there is listening to our radio station, tuning in each day. Okay, here's maybe a little easier one. What do you call baby sheep? What do you call them, Clissa? Yell it out. Lambs. What do you call female sheep? Ewes. What do you call male sheep? Rams. Yeah. All right, okay, how many times do you think sheep or shepherds are mentioned in the Bible? How many times do you think? How many think? Too much? How many times do you think?
700.
700, a little lower. 247 times it's mentioned in the Bible, sheep or shepherds. And one last thing about sheep. Do you think, let's talk about the seeing, the hearing of sheep. Do you think sheep have good vision? What do you think? Not so great. Sheep don't have very good vision, and that's why they have their shepherds to take care of them. But their eyesight, I mean their hearing, is wonderful, and that's how they recognize their mother sheep by the bleat that she's giving. So sheep are amazing things. So by tuning into our radio station today, The Bah, you get to be a part of the great story that we're going to do, everybody up here, about being a great shepherd. Come on up. Everyone is going to be a part of my flock here, and I'm going to take care of my sheep. Everybody turn around so they can see their sheep. Okay. So, can everybody out there see the sheep here in their flock? Carl, hold your sheep up so everybody can see your sheep. That's it. Good job. Okay, so here's my sheep. And I am the leader. I am the shepherd here of my flock today. And can you see my sheep looks just like all the rest of your sheep? Does my sheep look like your sheep? No? Riley said hers is edgier. Yeah. What does yours have?
Mine has an orange face.
Oh, you're right, yours has an orange face. What does yours have on it, Carter? What is that? A star, that's right, a brown star. What do you got on your Calissa? Kiara? Green tail, Riley?
Yes.
Polka dots. Camille?
Mine's wearing like leg warmers or something.
Leg warmers. Pink hair. So maybe all of our sheep don't look alike. And that's what our scripture here that we're talking about on WJCX The Bah is all about. Jesus, who, he tells the story that he is the good shepherd. He doesn't just take care of the sheep who look like him. He takes care of all the sheep, no matter what the sheep look like. And he's a good shepherd because he doesn't run away like the people who don't know how to take care of sheep the first time they see a wolf, or a sheep falls into a river or into a ravine and leaves them there. No, the good shepherd stays and takes care of each and every one. And so does God. No matter what we look like, if you have pink hair or purple leg warmers or yellow polka dots or an orange face or a green tail or a brown star on you, watches you and shepherds and cares for you and brings you in safely each and every day. Let us pray. Dear God, thank you for reminding us that you are our good shepherd. You watch out for us no matter where we may travel, no matter where we may fall, no matter where we may climb. You you are there to take care of us and guide us home. Amen.